Violence continues in Westbury, and residents demand that the military be called in to deal with gangster activity in their community. This after a woman was shot dead and a child was wounded on Thursday last week, allegedly by rival gang members. Senior government officials are defending Water and Sanitation Minister Gugile Nkwinti over the Vaal River contaminated water crisis. Anil Singh, the department's Deputy Director General, last week appeared before SA Human Rights Commission. Singh shifted the blame from Nkwinti to the Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs Ministry. If you are to understand the complexity of water value chain, the one way of looking at it is that the minister is the custodian of the national water resource, said Singh. You're watching the Joburg News Minute.